We're gonna Chaz the fuck up. Jesse Anderson, he just fucking fits in with the characters, which I think is really fucking cool. I don't know how. I fucking hate this little kid right here. Get it, Napoleon Bonaparte? Bonaparte, I'm so... They're so clever, we... Aging Gecko. His actual name is Gecko? I thought I was just fucking making something up, but I thought it would be it.
You gotta Chaz it up, boy. Chaz it up. All over my face, all over my back.
Chaz it up is the fucking gayest fucking thing ever, which I make, which is why I make fucking cum jokes, because that's what it fucking is. To Chaz means to jizz. Fuck off if you think it's otherwise. Chaz knows what he's doing, he's not a stupid idiot. Or is he? I don't fucking know. We're like sweeping through this fucking session so far. I don't wanna fucking jinx myself or anything, but like this is good. I'm enjoying this shit. Okay, so I'm going first, so this is gonna go face down. And also, cannon soldier will be in attack position. Blender turn. Oh, a little safe turn right there, in my opinion. Shit. Okay, I should have done fucking this. Whatever. You know, life's about making mistakes and just doing better next time.
Learning the game of duel monsters right here. I'm learning how to fucking do the techniques and shit again.
I used to be really good fucking duelist back in the day. Never great or anything, not world champion material, even tournament material, but you know, like shit. We're gonna change it up a little bit. Because I thought we could do something, we couldn't, because I forgot this is not fire. So. Labyrinth tank. And we have two powerful beasts instead of one super powerful beast, which is still good, you know. Let's attack the weaker one. The fuck out of my field. We could win by turn 9 if we fucking don't get wrecked by Chaz.
You wanna get wrecked by Chaz? Wanna Chaz it up? What do you think?
I can't do anything, but at least now these monsters are more powerful than they were, because it's fucking Swords of Villain Light though. Fucking fuck it.
I'm gonna build up my defense here. I'm a great fucking duelist. I'm Chaz. Wanna Chaz it up?
Oh my god, what the fuck happened here?
Oh shit, UFO turtle!
Okay, so that's what he was doing. I was so confused. I was like, why is he fucking building up everything? I have to get a fire. Where the fuck are my fire monsters? I need them. This is so stupid. Oh god, what the fuck is going on? Oh my god, what the fuck just happened here? I'm just gonna surrender. I don't wanna be locked in blind anymore with this duel. Part of my ass. Alright. I guess his turn to. Alright, so I'm always used to going first, because that's just what I've been doing. But I'm just gonna be like, look at my swords. I got my swords that are doing light. Chassy belt. Chaz. Titty belt. Yeah, motherfucker. I'm clever as shit. Get it? Chaz is probably virgins in the series. I know what it does, but I don't put it face down again. This is so stupid, it's already out. I'm not feeling this duel.
Alright, so... got a good hand right here. 2,000. Down to 6,000. We got this. I think I have a good feeling this time. And I'm gonna let you go. No matter what happens next turn, I could just use this. You know, this is kind of fucks me over, but we'll find out. Face Viper next. Great. Oh my god, RKO out of nowhere.